Recently, you were part of the Senate investigation on the online sabong, and you raised a different angle and different issue. You challenged the legality of Pangcor's authority to host or issue licenses for sabong, and you made an appeal to the online payment centers and branchless banking na wag nang i-entertain. Could you share with our viewers your sentiments o kung ano yung mga balakin mo?
Naniniwala pa rin po ako na yung pag-ooperate ng isabong dahil po sa lisensyang binigay ng Pagcor ay illegal. Mm-hmm. Wala po sa puder o sa prangkisa ng Pagcor na allowed po silang mag-share ng prangkisa nila. It is only Congress. It is only Congress that is empowered to give a franchise or a license for gambling or any other public service endeavor. The Pagcor is insisting, that they got opinions from DOJ, Office of the Solicitor General. I still maintain the position that both entities cannot supplant the decision of Congress. They cannot amend the law. Online sabong is not part of the existing law, Republic Act 9487. Although it is vacant, the lacuna there should not be interpreted to mean that DOJ or OSG or even Pagcor can fill in that blank. It is only Congress that has the power to legislate. Mm-hmm. And these agencies, alam naman po siguro nila, nag-aral din po ng mga batas yan, cannot exercise a legislative power. So yun po rin yung didiscuss ko mamaya, magkaka-hearing ngayon. Saan nyo kinuha yung kapangyarihan ninyo na i-authorize yung Pagcor o magbigay ng opinion sa Pagcor na dahil wala sa batas, kasi ang nakalagay po sa kanila, sa mga opinions nila, it may be argued. So ibig sabihin po nun, sila mismo nagdududa, it may be argued that because of the gap, a Pagcor can do that as a central regulatory government agency. But they made an interpretation which is not part of the law. They interpreted something to enhance the power of Pagcor, and they authorized Pagcor to share. May Supreme Court decision na po ito nung araw that Pagcor cannot share its franchise. Meron na rin po Supreme Court decision na a licensee cannot ride on the franchise of Pagcor. Pero yung ilalabas ko mamaya, siguro nakikinig na sila.
May kinonsulta po akong bigating abogado kahapon at sabi sa akin, Sito, technically pwedeng magkaroon ng criminal liability yung board members ng Pagcor because they collected money on the basis of a fraudulent presumption. So kung magkatotoo yun, Senator, does it follow that you would recommend that charges be filed for usurpation of authority?
Wala pa ho tayo dyan. Wala pa ho tayo dyan sa even usurpation of legislative functions. Ang sa akin lang po siguro, three-step process.
Okay.
For this to be legalized, there has got to be a law authorizing online sabong. It's not part of Republic Act 9487. Number two, Congress should set the parameters on how the franchise should operate. Should it be 24/7? Should it be limited in the same manner as the LGU supervised cockpits are operating? Number three, the Congress should not be deprived of its plenary function to grant licenses or franchises. All of these were not observed. Sila po yung gumawa. So perhaps they took advantage of the pandemic lockdown lull. There was no lull in terms of legislation. We were there. They probably observed that nobody's looking. So ginawa nila yon. So we have to follow the procedure and the congressional legislative determination of all of this would involve public hearings, et cetera, et cetera. So kung bibigyan sila ng prangkisa o hindi bibigyan ng prangkisa, ipabahala po yan sa people's representatives. Hindi po sila binigyan ng poder ng Kongreso na mag-interpret. Sasabihin po siguro mamaya, ito po yung interpretation namin sa legislative intent. Kami ho as a Senate is a continuing institution. Ito talaga yung intent namin. Sinasabi ko na, ano pa yung babaguhin nyo pa yung intent namin? Ang intent namin, hindi namin sinama yung online sabong, not because technology was not yet there before, but because we need to confront this as the need would arise. Is this relevant? Is this needed? Will this uphold our values, our culture? Will this promote hard work, et cetera, et cetera? So, dapat po hindi nila sinapawan, inagawa ng Kongreso ng kapamilya.
In this situation where they actually preempted the legislative function of the Senate, will the Senate now act na lagyan nga natin ng bantay ang mga taong yan para hindi ganyan na ura-urada or nagsasarili?
I totally agree. Pero hindi ko nabanggit kanina, it might, if Congress would act, it might not be even PAGCOR after all. It can be the Games and Amusement Board. Yung International Derby, Games and Amusement Board. So it can be another body, not just necessarily PAGCOR. But I agree that para ma restrain ang PAGCOR, because this is not the first time it happened. Nangyari na ito doon sa Hialeah. Nangyari na po ito sa
Pogo.
Sa marami na, may umakyat na rin sa Supreme Court yung Jaworski case, Delmar case. So perhaps another body should have oversight over PAGCOR.